What is meant by the purpose of a music video? The main purpose of a music video is to promote the artist and their song or album, and for a chance to establish their image and style. One example of this is Lana Del Rey's national anthem. It promotes her album Born to Die. Another purpose for making a music video is that it can be promoted on music channels and TV, and can also be used on online publications such as YouTube.com and Fevo.com. Music videos are also made to make a point, such as a political point, and to also give the artist an identity. What is meant by the style of a music video? The style of a music video relates to the genre of the song, which is usually the same with the video. For example, in Popular Song by Ariana Grande and Mika, the style of performance and narrative, and there's choreographed dancing, which is common in a pop video. There are four main styles of music video: narrative, performance, concept, and experimental. A narrative music video is a music video which tells a story. It can be linear or non-linear. An example of a narrative music video is Lady Gaga's Paparazzi, which tells the story of a doomed scarlet who is constantly followed by a photographer. A narrative music video is a music video which tells a story. It can be linear or non-linear. An example of a narrative music video is Lady Gaga's Paparazzi, which tells the story of a doomed scarlet who is constantly followed by a photographer. However, the music video also fits into the performance category, because Lady Gaga appears lip-singing in the video and also there's choreographed dancing. Lana Del Rey's National Anthem music video is a concept video based on the shooting of John F. Kennedy and the scandal with the alleged affair with Marilyn Monroe. It could also be said to be performance because Lana Del Rey is lip-singing in the video and plays the main character of the story, Marilyn Monroe and Jacqueline Kennedy. What are music video conventions? The conventions of music video refers to all the things that are in a music video. For example, intertextual referencing, product placement and mise-en-scene, combination of props, costume, location, body language and facial expression. The overall artistic concept in the video. For example, if we were looking for conventions in Lana Del Rey's National Anthem, we would find that the music video has strong links to lyrics because the lyrics talk about the National Anthem, which relates to what's going on in the music video, reenacting the assassination of President John F. Kennedy. She sings whining and dining, drinking and driving, excessive buying, overdose and dying, which goes with the concept of the video because they are doing those things, so the lyrics match the visuals. Before the song started, there was an intro where Lana Del Rey recreated Marilyn's performance of Happy Birthday, Mr. President, and at the end of the music video, there was a spoken outro where they reenact JFK getting shot, and there are lots of close-ups, flashbacks and editing to change the hue. In the music video, we can see Lana Del Rey posing around her glamorous and expensive house. This highlights that the character she is playing is wealthy and well-respected. If we were to look at conventions of Popular Song music video, we will see there is a relationship between the visuals of the music video and the lyrics of the song. The song is talking about being unpopular at school, and the narrative shows Mika and Ariana being bullied at school by the popular kids. The lyrics talk about populars having karma for the way they treated people. Dunked me in the toilets, now it's you that cleans them. The video shows Mika and Ariana lip-singing to the song. This helps to make the lyrics stand out, and so the audience can understand the connection between the narrative story and the lyrics. The genre of Popular Song is a pop song, and the video represents the pop image by having the artist lip-sing and be in the narrative, and by choreography. Also by the brightness on parts with Mika and Ariana in the kitchen. In the music video for Lady Gaga's Paparazzi, the lyrics also match visuals in the music video because the song talks about a doomed scarlet hounded by photographers and stalkers, and this is shown in the video. The lyrics say, "I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me, chase you down until you love me," which relates to the visuals of the video as we see Lady Gaga being followed by paparazzi and watching her from her bedroom. The genre of the song is pop/dance, and the video has conventions of that with choreographed dancing, acting and having the artist be the main focus of the music video to give herself an image and to promote herself. However, the video has a very dark and twisted theme of murder and how the media can kill a celebrity, which doesn't match the upbeat tune of the song and gives a deeper meaning to the lyrics. At the start of the music video, Miss Scarlett, played by Gaga and her boyfriend, talking in Swedish, which is relevant because the director, John Ackland, is a Swedish director. Credits and subtitles are used in the video to give it the effect of being a short film. Gaga's face on the dollar bill is to promote herself and also tells you how famous the character is, played by Lady Gaga. What What techniques are common in music videos? Music videos tend to include camera shots. They tend to include many long shots, close-ups and mid-shots. This is to create emphasis on the artist, location and emotions. Also, close-ups are not only used to show emotions, but to reflect the words of the song with an artist's lips. For example, in performance videos where there is lip singing. And close-ups are product placement, like in popular song, where there is a close-up with the Sony phone. Techniques used in national anthem. The video doesn't take up the whole screen, but it's in an old video camera style, and in parts filters are used to give a blurred effect around the edges. The introduction of the music video is black and white and then turns to colour. At the end of the video, when the camera is following the car, it is shot through the trees for an effect, and editing is used to change the colour of the lighting to a yellow and red hue to give the effect of the sun beating down. Techniques used in popular song. There are sorts of zooming in and out with the camera, focusing on the main focus, the artist. There are shortcuts panning with the camera. When the song reaches closer to the chorus, there are quicker cuts and clips are shorter to intensify the faster tempo of the song. Techniques used in Lady Gaga's Paparazzi. The screen starts in a circle and zooms out into a long shot of the mansion, and there are cut shots around the house to give an effect of a surveillance camera or somebody watching them, which connects with the theme of the video about the paparazzi. Throughout the video, she is being looked at through a camera screen, like someone is filming and trying to take a picture of her. This concludes my report of analysis on music videos.